Thank you.
No big ups.
Next couple minutes is a little bit.
Yeah, fun. At least it's a single track. Last week I did it, the course, and that section up to End Trails on that gravel road, which we never ride that way.
Yeah.
That's just a sucker right out of the.
I was confused. I was like, I wasn't sure where I was when I was on that little section.
Yeah.
So we turned it in. Oh, okay. Now I know where
I'm at. I thought I would just have a little break here, enjoy the last bit.
It's downhill, right? We're done?
Yeah.
More uphill.
Good ride.
Not much.
Cross country.
Cross country up with in a trail. So that's much better than a road. Weather's perfect, too.
It is. The trails are perfect. A few of those trails I don't think I've ever seen in my life. And when you're riding at the back, it's okay.
Oh, are you okay? Ride her down.
Oh, well.
Yeah, I know, but you're in the middle of the trail. I don't want anybody running over you.
Boy, is that stupid. What did I do there?
Come on. You poke any holes in you? I have done that many times today. Thank you. Can I ask your age, Mr. Pittsburgh?
Oh, I'm a
Sorry.
How old are you?
46. My dad keeps telling me he's too old for this. I keep trying to convince him different. It's awesome. Color me jelly. I've just gotten him into it on an e-bike. He turned 70 this August. Yeah. I feel like I gotta take some trials classes to ride back out here again. Trials? Yeah, in order to ride this, some of this stuff.
Oh yeah, but it's quite a, I've never taken anything. I'm about due for a bunch of footage. I actually had a young lady try to down there and done. Yeah, I'll do it.
Every class I've taken was worth every bit of pennies that I spent on them. You got this, you got this. Push it, push it, push it. You got it, you got it. Just be in your cheering section. Not that you need it or anything.
Where are you from again?
Owensburg, Washington.
I don't know where that is.
Central Washington, it's the geographic center. It's actually closer to Seattle. About 2 hours from Seattle, 3 hours from Spokane. We got another mile and a half, I think. According to my GPS. Another mile and a half according to my GPS.
Well, have a great dinner.
Thank you, you too. Thank you. here. Got a bunch of riders coming up behind me. Hey, buddy.
My dad has
the idea. So, for everyone that's here, I see the bike wash line is down a bit. Let's get a right into the bike wash. Everybody coming on in. Jose and El Zinga Diaz in July.
Yes,
grab your
socks, keep the bike wash, and load it up. Have the blue, have a shower. There you go.